Wow, that was a bit... I went backwards and they climbed up the little ledge at the back.
The packet this morning?
Oh. So I'm like, oh, it's lasted a little bit. That's enough.
Well, yeah, I just... I was more curious. I was watching somebody else eat it and I looked and thought, oh, I'm going to do that tomorrow. And I looked at it and I realised that where the shock is down, it's possible.
Yeah.
I was wondering how they did it, whether there was a kit or somebody tagged up something. Oh, here I am. I think we got. Yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, down it goes.
8, 9, 10. Here I am. I thought there was going to be 4 of
them. Oh,
yeah. Oh.
They're simple, they're just sweet metal. Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. But I beat ya for once. Hey, it's a first.
Well, you stay in the groove, is that it?
No, high. They come to your left.
Yeah.
Excellent. All right, got to do it now. Come on, pressure's on, right? Pressure's on.
No, no pressure.
Get out of there.
Cooper, I'll show you a cool way to park. You find someone's crawler and you get your front wheel up on top of their front wheel like that.
It's like a monster truck.
Right. Isn't that a cool way to park? But then they're blocked, they can't go anywhere.
Well, that's better.
Every time I do that, it just
wants to tip over. Yeah.
Don't crash into him, just put your tyre on his tyre. That's it.
Yeah.
This is where I got to you last time.
Might be the weight of your spare wheel on the boat.
No, that's just the tyres are just rock hard and they've got like open tread on them. Look what that Wraith's gonna do. He's gonna park them. Oh yeah!
That's better.
No,
he's not
nose wheelie.
That was good.
Got it, you got it. You got this. Is that tired? Go full powers. That's crazy talk. I'm just going to go gentle. Oh, gentle's no good. So you're going to show us how to do it, mate. Off you go. What? Not like that. No. So you're going to show us how to do it, mate. Off you go. What? Not like that.